decided to play some more Grand Prix. Change a little bit the outlook and you can see the whole game now also. Hopefully. If this works. Okay. Decided I will try out some tracks that are not so that I don't know that much. Pacific, okay, this is Okayama. I'm dreaming this. Another simulations. Portugal, Europe. Okay, let's try. If Silverstone is the modern layout, then I know all these tracks. Okay, well, let's try Okayama. Yeah, and that's why I'm glancing to the right all the time. I have this, my phone is where I can see if someone is, I have see the what's going on in the Twitch, if someone's in the chat or something like that.
Yeah.
can hear me speak. Something for the setup. It's a lot of wing. Always to the front.
Thank you.
so sensitive. This is a bit more unknown track for me.
Thank you.
automobilista. As many different versions of the track.
I don't remember which one.
Need to take a short break, so in the room also. Let's try another track while we are at it. Just the sensitivity, just a little bit. I don't know if it went the wrong way.
Thank you.
Let's see that again. Hope you didn't get hurt, Mika. Because the toilet. That was bad. Let's do a couple more laps. I think I need a bit more wing on this.
Thank you.
Put this a little more.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Steering wheel, it would be like a lot easier. Save this. Wonder if it keeps the best times. I don't need those. I need to save this control set now. Good. Yeah, well, that was like I think I'll try to get through all these tracks on this Grand Prix 2. Try to get to know this game before not, and I'll probably concentrate on the future titles also in the Grand Prix 3 and 4. I'm interested in all those games, and maybe I'll do some kind of a series of all those games and how they are. And I am doing it already, so like what's the difference between those games. And I'll try to install all those games on my computer, and what's the difference in those games. This game is like really looks really excellent, but the main problem with this is that also always like way back also was that the controls were like really difficult to get way that it's easy to the car is easy to drive, but it's really hard to set the control so that it's the car is drivable. It can be done. But yeah, I think I'll end the stream here. And thanks for watching.